Hello, everybody. I'm Rabbi C, and this is a place to be. And these are our chickens. Right now, there's only a few out. And these are the ones that sleep in that RV. They can get out in the morning through the window without me opening the door. So, of course, that's what you see out here right now. These are a lot of the younger crowds, as you see. But every morning we come out here and I put the food down on the ground, and then I show you me releasing each one of these. We got one, two big 20 by 10 coops, and then we got five hoop houses, which are 10 by 8. God bless y'all and thank y'all for watching. We have 60 rare breeds from all over the world, all in one place, just for you. God bless y'all, and enjoy. I gotta fill up 6 pools, and I gotta take care of 11 dogs. So I'm gonna go get some food for them right now. I'm gonna lay it on the grizzly. I guess you can fend them off following me. Cause if I don't put food out first, I have hundreds of chickens following me. I'm gonna open it. I'm gonna put the food down. I'm gonna open it for you.
Juju, stop. Hey! Hey! Get out of your room!
What did I say? These guys are really good.
We let them do what they do, Gigi. Come on, Jew. Now. Come over there. Stay. Yeah. They could go fill up all their pools. They are running for water now. So I'm gonna fill up their pool and then I go get another bag of feed. Junior! What I say, buddy? Be keeping mine. It's your job, keep them honest. Keep them learning your job. Ed Haven's Homestead. Juju, chill out. You know you like them when they get on your back. Don't act like you don't like that. What's up, Jeff? What's up, Jeffy? Give me a girl. Give me a Jeff. This for the wacky junior. Stop obsessing. I gotta get some me times with my chickens. Junior, stop.
No. Easy. I don't need you correcting that. This part. This is my best part of waking up, guys. The only problem is my personality hasn't woke up yet. That's my first drink of coffee. I don't know where all my birds are. I guess they're full. Juju! Oh, they're all around the water. Big ones ate already. These are just the stragglers now eating. Let's see, 1, 2, 3 giant indica giganticus right there. I have some money rooster right there.
Juju! No! Thank you. Hey! No! Juju, stop! Go to the house, Juju, now, come on! Now, Juju. You're supposed to be feeding the chickens off your back. What's that beautiful? Juju, leave him alone, he's sick. He can't see it all, but he's sick, he's getting a good full stomach. Alone, Juju. I'm gonna go get some medicine for him. Now, Juju, get him up. Now, come on, buddy. Come, now. Come on. Go by that. Junior! Thank you. To capture your beauty. What y'all guys doing? Thank you. These are Shermans. They're actually breeding with the quail. Craziest thing ever. Gotta lay some food in the front. Oh, look at that. I am some money rooster. Stunning and brave. What's up, buddy? What you doing, beautiful? Huh? Get out of my mustard dime bush! Damn turkey! Turkey! Down, turkey! You're messing with daddy's breakfast! Hey! Don't be calling your friends! That's what he's doing. He's telling everybody, hey, there's food over here. Mustard dime, baby, the best in the South. Took me 7 years to work that vine. Violence. Look at that. Watch, he's gonna flare up his neck and he can make them into points. Stop, turkey. He drags that arm. What's up, pimps? I love you guys. I'm gonna bring out some water and some food. Yeah, yeah. There's one of them, and there's one of them. We got two handsome mighty roosters out here. Dang it! Silly guy, how'd you get under there? I ain't never seen no chicken do no stunt like that. Chickens aren't the smartest group. Make sure he's alright. Come on, guy. Come on, buddy. Yay! Poor guy. I don't know if he's gonna be alright. Depends on how stuck he is. How long he's stuck like that. It looks like he's coming around.
This is Haven's Homestead, this beautiful place full of happiness and joy. The happiest morning right here.
Peaceful way to start your day. Haven Homestead, where an egg can be so much more. God bless y'all. Please like and subscribe. If y'all like to see more pond time, let me know. If y'all rather see more chicken time, let me know. I'm here to please, baby, baby. See how these minnows? Chicken head in my cup. We got birds out there, man. Birds out there. Birds out there doing big bird stuff. We got birds out there, man. Birds out there. Birds out there doing big bird stuff. Man, is that why they make your legs so long? So you can get deep off in the cuts? Are y'all ducks or y'all dang turkeys? Turkey ducks. I go, oh, watch out, there's something over there, turkey duck. It's a turtle or something. Turkey ducks, we got turkey ducks. Turkey ducks, turkey ducks. I love my life, guys. It don't get better than this. You want a good lifestyle? Raise you some chickens, but not on an industrial level. I raise rare and unique birds from all over the world. We got 60 unique breeds. What are you doing, Mama? Huh? You okay? You having an egg? Oh, you're laying a poopity doo. I thought you were dropping a scoopity doopity. What does it look like that? Tell him. Somebody knocked the stuffings out you. You got cotton leaking out the back end. Chickens eat and then they sleep. They eat and then they get up in their tree. Or they go underneath the dog kennel where the fan is. This poor guy ain't gonna make it much longer. To put you down, buddy. I'm gonna treat you one more day, and if that don't work, I'm not gonna make you suffer anymore. Look at these guys, their gizzards are so full. hair started spiking when I did that. Keeping up with the flunkers. Hey! Why you sleep under your wing like that, buddy? You alright? Just full, huh? I am some money in indica gigantic in the one shot. Yes, the flowers are very edible, guys. Those guys are soulmates. They're always together. That guinea bowed down to that turkey right off the rip. She left her turkey group and started hanging out with that turkey by himself. It's all that guinea only hangs out with Tuffy now. It grew up with its own guineas and then just flipped the script and decided he gonna be a straight turkey enforcer. This is God's country, guys. Hey! Get up, Evan! Just hang out up there for a minute. Just chill for a second. Nobody gonna hump you right there, buddy. I'm gonna go get some medicine for you. going for that turkey? You gonna breed that turkey for real? Oh, he's gonna hoot that. Oh, he changed his mind. Alright, y'all, this is Haven's Homestead. Every day we're out here on this grind doing what we gotta do to protect our flocks. You don't wanna see a ticklish turkey? Remember, this is Haven's Homestead. Haven's Homestead. Where else you gonna get laughing turkeys at, man? We got everything. Y'all come peep us out. Come be part of the family. Every morning, without a doubt, I'm gonna have a video for y'all. Showing peace to happiness. A whole hour of it. Yeah, it might be a little bit of me yelling at my dog, but if I don't correct him verbally, and every once in a while with a touch, then he thinks he can do what he wants. I can't let him not answer. If I give him a command, I can't let him just not listen to me. Because then that's him controlling it. The situation. We can't have it. Get off the car! Get off the dang car! Hey! Off! 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 Chicken butt. I'm Rob Rossi, and this is a place to be, Haven's Homestead. Thank you for starting your morning with us. Don't be watching that news all night. You're going to wake up symptomatic and depressed. Maybe even question your own. Never mind. God bless y'all. Please hit that like, the notification, and ding that bell, baby. What's up? Yeah! Man, your nose is growing every day, bro. Why's your nose getting bigger every day, huh? This little point. Oh, you can make it erect and you can make it fumble down. I didn't know you had control like that. Ow! Chicken butt. God bless y'all. Thanks for everything. Thanks for watching. Yay, yay! Oh, shucks. What did I do with my coffee? What y'all turkey heads doing over here? Man, that looks good under there. Spotless. What's up, pimps? Y'all some pimpsy plow boys. Spray y'all the rest of us today. What's up, player? What you doing, beautiful? This is the I Am Samani that was mixed with One that had chestnut colors instead of the green colors. And they bred two different I Am Samani purebred breeds together. And this is what they got. And they call it a flaw. I call it beautiful. Of course, this won't be one of the roosters that I use to produce our pure I Am Samanis. Because, of course, this guy has what you consider flaws. Any clear nails or any other colors than black, purple, and green is considered obsolete. As you can see, he's got different colors in him. But he is an I Am Samani purebred. It was just two breeds, purebred bloodlines put together, and this didn't happen. Were you gonna hump that chicken? Turkey? You gonna hump a chicken, turkey? Or are you just trying to dominate the situation at hand? Man, y'all drink all that water? Y'all some water drinkers, man. That dog. Y'all be drowning some water, huh? Turkey lovers. Mount up. See, I told you you're safe up there. That guy got eye problems, too. Oh, yeah. We finna solve y'all's problems at once. Both of y'all together, y'all protect each other. Between the two of y'all, y'all got a set of eyes. Birds chilling, pimp out in church style, baby, baby. Pretty. That's how us men do it, though. It's a man. It's a man's world. See, this is a flawless I Am Samani right there. Beautiful, man. The little crew's at the fishing at the water hole this morning, huh? That's Dog the Bounty Hunter right here. Yeah. This is the life for me. This is the life for us. Happiness, baby, happiness. Please like and subscribe. Hit that bell. Haven's Homestead.